in my dad's basement. We used to be called, do we say the word, bastards?
We were the bastards.
Yeah.
Yeah.
She started jamming together every now and then with the old bongos in the old house. I couldn't play with them with a full drum kit, so that's where we got the PA and a couple microphones, and we just basically started doing nightly jams.
So I got Jake the drummer. Like he invited me over to jam with him and you and James and Mike. You know, we played over a few songs and then we played a couple of open jams together and then I played a few more jam sessions, and that's how we became part of the band.
Cool.
Really, it's for the music, you know? So once I kind of started playing with them, I saw like how much everybody loved it, and I kind of how much I loved it too.
And now the band's gotten bigger with Emily Rose and Matt joining us. It was outgrowing the basement. Changed our name to be PG-13 and set the planning. Newfoundland, here we come.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you.
Thank you.
Twillingate, Bonifista.
Riding in a strange car, following a strange star.
Ladies and gentlemen, here we are on the beautiful tropical coast of Newfoundland. Boiling hot here.
For Newfoundland.
Welcome to the Silver Sands Restaurant. I hope you enjoy your evening. Tonight, the Sons of Ned will be playing. Enjoy the show.
Up today
in Drosmon
National Park, eh?
Yep.
Now it's brought down.
summer and the Indian rains through. And the morning you're following the trail again, they'll play for you. Beck, howl on me to join you, but I'm spoken for.
Folks there, Kim and Vince, basically rolled out the red carpet for us. They gave us a couple incredible cabins, a really cool group camping site right next to the cabins. They set us up with two gigs. First gig at Berry Hill Park. We played at a centuries-old church in Cowhead. Really picturesque, really beautiful. An incredible experience.
That's mine. I will cry when you go away.
Matthew.
It encompasses seven communities within, is located within the boundaries of Rosemont National Park. We have five different campgrounds that are operated by Parks Canada, roughly about 250 campsites. We have some roofed accommodations of oak antiques and rusty cabins that's been in operation for the last few years.
Best and easiest camping trip anyone.
Have something to say, I got more to tell.
I have been driving a little bit fast getting here on time, but so 110 isn't that fast. And we met, and the music was fantastic. It was, I think it was fate. I do too.
Go away. I will cry when you go away.
Thanks.
My favorite place to play was when we went through Bombay on a boat cruise.
Boat cruise?
Boat cruise!
Thought I heard the captain say, pay me my money down. Tomorrow is our sailing day. Pay me my money down. Pay me, pay me, pay me my money down. Pay me or go to jail.
Absolutely stunningly beautiful. We get there and sure enough this bay is just like cliffs, surrounded by cliffs. And we're to play on this boat.
The coolest part I think was both the when they, instead of clapping, they would stomp on the roof because everyone was at the top. So all we heard at the end of each song was stomping of feet, and that was really cool.
Boat is wired with speakers up top, outside pointing out. Anybody who's within a mile could hear us perfect.
Pay me my money down. Pay me, pay me, pay me my money.
spring. My summer wine is really made from all these things.
Got it there and I was like, oh my God, on basically on the open sea up on the northern, you know, one of these other peninsulas that we're on. And we're walking on these high cliffs, just drop dead, gorgeous scenery, you know, beautiful sunny day, waves are rolling in, giant waves.
We went for a bit of a hike and we saw a few puffins.
Probably the epitome of Newfoundland scenery.
I will give to you some.
Vista for me was more about kind of culmination of everything that has been this trip, camping wise, family wise. It was a beautiful campsite, perfect for the big tent city that we had.
Yeah, we had a great campsite on the water, like on a little lake, and you know, mountains in the background. It was like gorgeous.
And of course, the gig. The gig was a small Newfoundland pub.
That was one of my favorite shows, for sure. We played at a pub, just a small, like, fisherman's kind of pub, like.
The whole thing kind of came together. It was a perfect metaphor for our little merry band. Our home.
We are home. Home is wherever I'm with you.
Take me. Twillingate, it got more and more exciting. It was actually really cool.
In an arena, you know, with like a professional stage, a giant sound system.
There's this huge stage with all the lights and...
The band was ushered by the manager into a backstage room.
The crowd just kept building and building. And I'm thinking, I don't know if I signed up for this.
I started listening, wolves in the timber, wolves in the timber at night. Heard the howling inside, man, how am I? So long, so high, so long, so high, so long, so high, so long, so high. And when I came, dancing to the song that I heard. Your face is simple and your hands are naked, singing without knowing the words. So long, so high, so long, so high, so long, so high, so long, so high.
Ladies and gentlemen, manager who takes care of us, James Macbeth. On the drums, Jacob Schooley. I go to sleep every night hearing those drums. On backup vocals, Emily Macbeth. She turns the pages and keeps us in line. No more beers.
That'd be Michael Schooley there. On guitar and vocals.
Sometimes the frozen night go out roaming in the bed she used to share with me. I wake in the fields with the cold and the lonesome. The moon's the only face that I see. I still remember you were dancing, dancing to a song that I heard. Your face is simple and your hands are naked, singing without knowing the words.
So long, so high, so long, so high, so long, so long, so high, so long, so long. And our trains wrecked, our buses fell apart, couldn't see past the lights, drove them to the dark. And we tore those places down, burned them to the ground.
James playing the bass guitar. He turned it up to 11. It would never end. My hands hurt from playing my guitar. Every night in all those bars, playing like we were stars, like we were stars.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, everybody.
Thank you.